I need to finish Teresa's quest. Going to castle. I'm gonna have you guys in a bit moment. I shall be fine. With this Teresa quest completion. I think I've learned my lesson about starting things and not ready for it. Let's complete this quest. So, move on. Excellent work, Lord Phoenix. This must be Lady Teresa. I'm not gonna fail. Thank you. I'd like to be a friend of you. I want some time with you. Lord Teresa. You were able to escape in the town's good view. You made it for passing. You made it, I'm so glad. Getting Chen out there was quite an accomplishment. Really, it wasn't just Chen. Aside from that, I thought that maybe the way I acted, I was being a nuisance to you. No, I simply have to be by your side. It's our destiny. I made dinner for you. Hurry, hurry. Your sleep's getting cold. So you managed to take Greenhill as promised. I see you were just talking. I want your sister, Princess Jillie, as my wife. Jillie, my sister. This time I'm not going to be in the meeting hall. Not going to be in the meeting hall. Alright, so now I can go get the chef. Supposedly, if he is in the castle. This way. Oops. Damn it. I know this place. Cook should be here. Yes, there he is. Don't worry, leave it to me. If you want good food, you gotta have a protocol to get to eat them. who you are, you're a feral army. Hey, hey, I want delicious food for you, please hide. Really? Now I need to go to the tavern. And then we want dungeon. First squad, I think that is. I think you're always going to be down. Alright, let's see if we can get Stallion in there after all that running away. My name is Stallion, I'm the fastest out of the lot. I'm not running. The way he was attacked by Highlight, I was the only one able to escape. What do you want? Please join us. Okay, I'm sorry, let me join the Pharaoh on it too. Let's see, now it's off to Milk West Village. We'll check my way down my own. Thank you. the top of the boat. Taking the possibly longest path if I can get here. Back to the quest. Alright, let's head to the inn. Why the heck, Stella? Come on, you better not. If you want to become a real warrior quickly, this is the only way. The Tengar, you're talking about intentionally putting yourselves in danger. You'll be fine, you're a warrior from Warrior's Edge. You mustn't show fear. I'm worried for you. You'll protect me, of course, won't you? Yes, but... Oh, hello. It's been a while. It's been a long time. Hex is on a quest to be recognized as a warrior by our people. Funny why we make sure he isn't shipping that. Hex, let's get going. Follow the road to the south to get to Cobalt Village. It's not Donald. Let's go ahead and save.